Von Hoops not only destroyed my automatic jelly machine, it stickied most of Carolot.
I'm sorry, Grumpy. I'll help you clean up your garage.
No. Go find someone else to help.
Need some help, Cheer?
That's okay, Oopsie. I've got it. Maybe you can help someone else.
Sometimes it's fun when Grumpy's inventions go wrong.
This jelly was a big surprise.
Hey, cool snowman! I mean, jelly man. Can I help?
I don't know, Oopsie. We're just about finished.
It's okay, Surprise. Oopsie can help us.
I'm gonna make him a hat. Nobody likes an oopsie, and that's me.
Mr. Beaks, did you see that? Carolot just went purple! It's covered in some sort of goo or
jelly?
Of course it's jelly, you are too. I can see that! And while those Care Bears are busy cleaning up their mess, it'll be the perfect time to execute my brilliant plan to take over Carolot!
Have you noticed that your plots usually don't work?
You are too! My storm-stirring cloud beater is foolproof!
I know, but maybe you should try a different tactic.
Like what, Mr. Smarty Bolts?
Get the Care Bears to like you.
Like me?
If they like you, they'll trust you. And if they trust you...
It'll be easy for me to take over Carolot. Ha! See? I told you I had a brilliant plan.
But it was my brilliant...
I'm going to make those little furballs not just like me. They're gonna love me.
Oh, now that's pushing it.
Time for me to get lovable.
I'm sick to my stomach, and I don't even have one.
Oopsie, we've been looking all over for you. I know you feel bad, but you didn't mean to ruin Grumpy's jelly machine.
But I did. Now no one wants me around.
Yes, they do. Everyone accepts you just the way you are. Come back to Carolot, please. We miss you.
I don't want to be just accepted. I want to be liked, too.
I look fabulous. And now, for the secret ingredient. This special perfume I've invented will make me irresistible. Those Care Bears will have no choice but to love me. You are too? Go fetch my tie.
I already gave it to you.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
It's gonna be hit in my face! Hand me my perfume.
You never gave it to me.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
It's gonna be hit someplace!
Here goes. Oopsie. Maybe I used too much. So, do I seem any different? Robots are immune to it? Then let's test it out on our friends.
Hi, Oopsie. Oopsie! There's something new about you that I like.
Really, Surprise? I wonder what that could be.
Yeah. I just want to hang out with you all day, as long as I can stay awake.
Oh, good one!
Oopsie! You're the best, most fun Care Bear ever!
Aw, gee. Thanks.
You should have an Ice Cube belly badge.
Why?
Because you're the coolest bear in Care-a-Lot.
Aw, that's ice. Get it? Ice? Sounds like nice, and it's an ice cube? It wasn't that funny, was it?
We love you so much, Oopsie!
We want to be with you all the time!
All the time?
All the time! Surprise!
We love you, Oopsie!
I got something I gotta do.
Take us with you! We love you!
Beep, boop!
Are they gone? You were right. This wasn't a good idea. I know, I wanted everyone to like me. But this doesn't feel right. It's only because of some dumb perfume. This didn't make me feel any better. But you still like me, right? Just like how I like Grumpy, even when he's being grumpy. I forgot about Grumpy! He's so grumpy, there's no way he'll like me. Come on! Hiya, Grumpy. What you working on? Oopsie.
Bimbling butterbugs! I was working on a rainbow-powered windmill and you...
So you're mad at me?
Of course not, Oopsie. I love you.
Oh.
We all love you!
You washed off the perfume.
Oopsie, what's going on?
I felt sad that I kept disappointing everyone with my oopsies. So I was using a bottle of special love perfume that I found to make you like me again.
I bet this was something Grizzle cooked up.
We love you, Oopsie. Oopsies and all.
The jelly was an accident. We forgive you, right?
Well, I'm still grumpy about it.
Really? That's just what I wanted to hear.
Huh? You're happy that Grumpy's still a little mad at you?
Yes, because that means he likes me for me. It's okay that he's grumpy. That's normal. Come on, Wingnut. Everything's okay again. Let's go!
Greetings, Care Bears. Prepare to fall in love with Grizzle. You are too? Give me my new perfume. Why didn't I get sprayed?
You put the sprayer on backwards.
Huh?
Look at the lovey-wovey little Care Bears! I love you!
He's gonna try to hug us! Run!
Come back, you cuddly little cuties! Grizzle wants to be your friend! I love you guys so much!
Thank you.
This looks like a good spot for a rainbow jump. Careful, Oopsie!
Whoa! Thanks, Cheer. I almost stepped in a rainbow. Puddle? I didn't know rainbows could melt.
It's not a puddle. This is one of my new rainbow jumps.
What does it do?
You step on it and a rainbow bridge takes you wherever you want to go.
Oh, fun!
No, not yet. It still needs some testing.
Oh, can I be your tester, please?
Well, okay.
Rainbow, take me home.
Oopsie, are you all right?
That made my tummy dizzy.
So, Grumpy, how'd you break your garage door?
I was, trying out my new rocket roller skates, and I had a little accident.
Did you forget to open the door?
Yeah.
Sunshine! Grumpy!
What's the matter, Cher?
I was just on Waterfall Cloud picking wildflowers, and look!
Aren't there supposed to be flowers on those flowers?
Yes, but now the flowers are gone!
What do you think happened?
I don't know, but what if the same thing happens to my garden?
Don't worry. We'll get everyone together and figure out what to do. Something is destroying plants in Carolot. I've called you all here to make sure it doesn't happen to Cher's garden.
You can count on me.
Me too.
While the rest of us check around Carolot for other damage to plants, we'll each take turns watching over Cher's garden. Cheer, you'll be first.
But I was going to work on my rainbow jumps today.
Can't you work on your rainbows later?
Right, because Cher needs our help now.
Okay. I'll take the first watch.
I know you feel disappointed, but it's just for 2 hours. Then I'll take my turn watching the flowers.
My rainbow jumps are important, too. Cher always has plenty of flowers. Blue ones, pink ones, red ones.
Red!
That's it! Maybe if I made the outer ring of my rainbow jump red, it would work better. But I'm supposed to watch Cher's garden. I will be gone long. Nothing's gonna happen. I'm sure the red ring is the answer. Rainbow, take me to the library.
Everything looks good here. Cheer, why aren't you watching Cher's garden?
Well, you see, I was...
You left to work on your rainbow jumps, didn't you?
Maybe just for a moment.
My flowers!
See? It's all okay!
My garden!
Oh, no! Cher! Your flowers! They're
ruined!
I'm so sorry.
And I'm disappointed with you.
Cheer, you agreed to help us look after Cher's garden. He really let us down.
But I didn't mean to.
We got one!
One what?
One of those things that's destroying all the plants!
Yep, right here!
Ew, it's a gobble bug.
What's a wobble bug?
No, gobble bug. They're hungry little bugs that eat plants.
This little chomper's a scout, which means there's a big swarm of gobble bugs heading this way.
It could eat all the plants in Carolot, including...
the gathering tree!
We can't let the gathering tree get eaten.
Then we'll just have to hide it.
It's a little big for hiding.
If you use your belly badge to make some fog and we cover it, then...
Then those gobble bugs won't see it.
Maybe we could use our leaf blowers to blow the bugs back, too.
Great idea, Oopsie!
Sunshine, what should I do?
Well, Cheer, you really let us down when you were supposed to watch Cher's garden.
Oh, I know. I won't do it again.
For now, why don't you let us handle this?
I see. I guess I should have paid more attention to my guard duty. Cher just lost a few flowers. She can grow more. My rainbow jump! It's been chewed up by gobble bugs! Oh, this makes me really angry. I guess this is how Cher felt when her garden got ruined. Disappointed and frustrated.
Okay, Grumpy, let's see some fog. Good work! Everybody have your blowers ready and be on the lookout for gobble bugs!
Guys, I want to help!
Not right now, Cheer. We're busy.
I realize I should have waited before working on my rainbow jumps. I let everyone down, and especially Cher. I know how you must have felt about your flowers. Losing them must have hurt and made you sad. If you'll forgive me, I promise to do my part from now on.
Okay, I totally forgive you.
Oh, Brimbrattle, here come those stem-chomping gobblers!
Oopsie, Wing Nut, we have to block them!
Oh no! My rainbow jumps! I've got to save them! No, no, guarding the tree is more important. They don't seem to like the yellow flowers. Look, everybody! The gobble bugs don't like anything yellow!
Cheer's right!
Use your belly badges and color all the plants yellow!
Coming back.
Cheer, you saved the gathering tree.
I wasn't scared of the bugs with you there to help.
I'm glad we can count on you.
Always. You can also count on me to help get Carolot back its normal colors, too.
Sorry your rainbow jumps still aren't working right, Cheer.
If you'd like, we can all help you fix them.
I'd like that. Together we can work out all the bugs.
Ha 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 ha